Why Alaska?
I was just looking at my dad's globe and I saw Alaska up there, and it was so big, just like I wanted to be.
It's Alaska. Who the hell knows what she's gonna do?
He was shaken by the overwhelming revelation that the headlong race between his misfortunes and his dreams was at that moment reaching the finish line. Damn it, he sighed. How will I ever get out of this labyrinth? I just need you to stop fucking saying it's not a big deal and that everything is gonna be okay, because it is and it's not.
What do they mean?
That's the mystery, isn't it? Fucked up, like I always do. So now I'm all alone.
Looking right there. She needs you right now. She's lonelier than you think.
Going home isn't an option.
Why don't you go home for vacations?
With them. Because I hate ghosts. And home is full of them. When did I become so cold? It's a labyrinth, living, dying. My dad came home an hour later, and he started yelling at me, why don't you call 911? And he tried to do CPR, but by then she was plenty dead.
Your dad blamed you.
How could he not?
You're a kid.
Kids can dial 911, they do it all the time. How much is he trying to escape? The world or the end of it?
Hey!
No.
I can't stay here right now. I need to get out of here. I forgot.
What's going on?
How many times can I fuck up?
Alaska, what the hell?
I have to get out of here.
Now?
Yes, now.
Where are you trying to go?
Just distract the eagle and get him out of his house, okay?
Are you sure you're okay to drive?
I'm fucking invincible.
Are you suffering?
We all.
What's wrong?
Everything. Let's just go smoke. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me. I'm suffocating in the middle of the oxygen.
We can't be friends, Alaska. You want to make things better? Leave him alone, or leave me alone. She must have been wasted. Why did we believe her when she said she wasn't?
I've seen plenty, but I ain't never seen that.
The way out of the world.
She didn't break. She just hit him.
Straight.
Found in her car a plastic daisy.
You wanted to know why I ratted. Why I can't go home?
He blamed her mom dying on her. He's the reason she couldn't go home.
Well, now you know.
You broke her.
If people were rain, I was drizzle. And she was a hurricane, okay?
Mommy's not here to help anymore. Not for any of us.
Why do you smoke so damn fast?
Last night, Alaska Young was in a terrible accident.
I'll smoke to enjoy it. I smoke to die.
And she was killed.